Most people don't think about power supplies. I mean, they're not exactly the sexiest part of a piece of recording gear. But power supplies are incredibly important to how gear sounds, especially when you're talking about vacuum tube gear. This is where the headroom comes from, which is what we want. And this is also where the noise comes from, which we don't want. Great power is the first step in great sounding audio. Until recently, our power supplies were, shall I say, steeped in tradition, using really big, heavy power supplies and big capacitors for lots of energy storage. In 2012, I hired Bruno Putzis, who I think is one of the world's most brilliant audio designers. And I hired him to design for us a purpose-built, specially designed, high-voltage, switch mode power supply exclusively for Manley Labs. This stunning achievement is now in all our newest gear, starting with the Manley Core, the Manley Force, the new Mu and the L-Up Plus stereo limiters, and the Manley Reference Silver mic. In our hi-fi range, we've even got that driving our Manley Absolute headphone amplifier. And beyond that, we're retro-engineering it into some of our best-selling pieces like the Manley Massive Passive and our Reference Cardioid mics and our Reference Gold microphones as well. And again, most people don't really think about what's under the hood in a piece of gear, but it is a fundamental part of the way something sounds, so that's why we are telling you the story of Manley Power. Okay, let me tell you why Manley Power is superior to anything we've ever done before. This power supply is so cool, and if you're geeky like me, you'll understand why. Number one, it is super quiet, and that means we hear like blacker blacks in the space between the notes. In the high frequencies, I hear a lot more space and airiness and speed as well. This absence of noise really allows every detail of music to flourish. All the lines operate at super low impedances, which is another factor that makes this whole system inherently much quieter than our old power supply designs. And another thing, you know what? All the hum has been removed. This new power supply works at 125 kilohertz, and you can't hear that. The older designs worked at 50 overseas or 60 hertz here in America. And that 50 or 60 hertz, that's where all the hum lives. And that would just get into all of our gear and try to infect it with radiated hum. So that is a new thing with the new power supply. I'm so glad we don't have any more hum in the units at all. And the Manley Power system is very low radiating to begin with by design. And of course, the FCC has approved all of the products that are using Manley Power. Conveniently, the input circuitry of Manley Power senses the input voltage of the power coming in from your wall. So that means you can travel all over the world and just plug it in. It will know what's coming out of your wall and deal with it. You don't have to use an outboard step-up transformer. You don't have to change voltages. You don't have to change your fuse. You just plug it in and it works. Additionally, all the secondary rails are regulated, which means they will be getting the precise amount of voltage they were designed for, no matter what the input voltage is. The Manley Power modules are smaller, lighter, and more efficient than the old big bulky power transformers of yesteryear. Even though they don't cost any less money to build, they are less expensive to ship and easier to schlep. Lastly, over the last couple years, we've shipped literally thousands of these things all over the world, and they've proven themselves to be completely robust and totally reliable. So basically, it's quieter, it's more portable, it's more reliable, it's better sounding, and we're putting it in all of our new gear. We're even updating some of our old products to use it too, because it is unquestionably remarkable technology. For superior sound, you need proven superior power. You need Manley Power.